Life and death? Where am I going? What is my purpose in life? It is said that at that moment, a group of devotees walking towards Tirumala were crossing the field and singing, Harihi, Harihi, Govinda, Govinda, Harihi, Harihi, Govinda, Govinda. Annamaya just followed them. He left everything and followed them right to the foothills of Tirumala. And then the journey of Annamacharya starts. There, when he arrived at the base of that temple, he looked up and spontaneously broke into a song. Adivo alladivo Sri Hari Vasamu. Adivo alladivo Sri Hari Vasamu. Oh, see, there is Hari's home. There is Lord Venkateshwara's home.